from the mighty to the small, the glory in them all is God's, and God's alone. God, and God alone, reveals the truth of all we call unknown, and all the best and worst of man won't change our master's plan. It's God's and God's alone. God and God alone is fit to take the universe's throne. Let everything that lives reserve its truest praise for God and God alone. God and God alone will be the joy of our eternal home. He will be our one desire, our hearts will never tire of God and God alone. God and God alone is fit to take the universe's throne. Let everything that lives, let everything that lives, serve its truest praise.